And GP2 able to go right around Trae Young.
Trae Young wanted to travel.
Trail Poole 3 is perfect, and he was fouled.
You got to thank GP2 for making that play. GP2's all the way on the other side. He likes his work right to him. Look at GP2, just like his safety. He knew where that ball was going. They were trying to get it to Trae Young. But then he's able to get to the middle of the floor. Just bad transition defense. That's why...